Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pod! In the last episode we played the map Back, and this time we're going to play the map Pompeii. Alright, let's just start the race and see how it goes. This is actually one of the maps that I played the least. Actually this is because I don't really like the aesthetics of this map. It's just like one color, it's just this kind of green brown, and yeah, I don't really like this much visually. And also, yeah, I mean the race itself is not really that interesting. It's just a really narrow road, and there's no shortcut or something. And yeah, this is one of the least interesting maps, I think. And yeah, not like Bank or Beltane. Those have much better visuals and also a much better track. And yeah, they're just much more fun, I think. What you have to look out on this map on Pompeii is that you can easily get stuck on the wall because, yeah, it's just so narrow. For example, after this tunnel you're going to see, you have to turn right. And now there's a really good chance that you get stuck on the wall here if you're not turning right in the right time. Maybe you will see it, because I don't drive perfectly, so there's a good chance that I will actually get stuck here. It happened before, and that's why I don't really like this map that much. But we will just see how it goes. What I like most in this map are these kind of bridges here. I think those bridges look kind of okay. But what I don't like is this background here. You see that the street is far too big. I mean, if you look at the background, you see this kind of mountain pass there. See how huge this road looks? It's much too big. And I have no idea why this is. I mean, this street here is so narrow, and it should be much, much, much smaller in the background. Now, where we're driving now is to set up like a dam or something, but there's lava inside. So instead of water, they just have a dam that to keep out the lava, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, this tunnel here is actually the most interesting part of the map, because it's also the most difficult to turn. But, oh, okay, now, if you look on the left side here, this is actually where you repair your vehicle if it gets damaged. But, like I said before, I didn't activate damage states in this kind of playthrough. But maybe I will in another one. Maybe I will do one in hard mode, so, yeah. Then there's actually only damage enabled possible. There are actually two kind of damage modes. One is global damage, where your entire car gets damaged when you ram something. And the other one is local damage, where one of six different sectors of your car gets destroyed or damaged. And there are two damage states, orange and red. And if you have orange, you just have to drive through really fast, and it doesn't take long to repair. And if it's red, then it takes a really long time, so you have to stand there or slow down a bit, because yeah, it doesn't get repaired all the way. This is especially annoying on maps like Beltane, where you only have this very short strip and you cannot repair all your damage at once, so you have to stand there actually, and yeah, it takes a lot of time to repair. So, or maybe you can just when you're red and you drive over it, then you get orange, and next time hopefully you get completely repaired. But maybe you get new damage until you get there again. So yeah, it's not really that safe. Taking damage actually decreases your car's performance, so that means that if you're completely damaged, you're much slower and your turning radius is also much higher, which means you're actually completely useless in maps like this, where you have very, very narrow roads and sharp turnings. And I don't really know if the AI gets treated the same way, because I've seen AIs having the damaged model of the car, and it's still as fast as the player. Or maybe that was just a bug or something. But actually I don't really know if they get the performance hits as the player does. And as you can see, there's another player or AI racer just behind me. The orange one, Maverick. Yeah. This is really close. Actually, this is the closest race I've ever raced. Normally, I'm far ahead, but let's see how close this guy is. Yeah, he's going to overtake me. What the fuck? Well, I'm not going to let him. Yeah, somehow he's farther ahead now. Maybe a crash or something. Well, it doesn't matter. We're on the final lap now. Lap 5 or lap 5. And there's only the tunnel left. Tunnel and... yeah, no, actually it was a dam. Damn it. Okay, now here comes the tunnel. Oh, left side. Left. Left again, and here's the tunnel. Okay, let's turn right, and... yeah, finish the race. Just a few meters. And we're finished. First place. Alright, like always, let's look at the race results. And take a look at the overall driver score. We're at 40 now. I hope you liked the video and see you back next time.